There's no better way to keep your hands and fingers warm on a cold winter day than with the hand warmer from Zippo. Available in both 6 and 12-hour models, it's easy to use. And this handheld flame-free furnace will generate heat for up to 6 or 12 hours, depending on the model. To help you get started using your hand warmer and to make sure you're getting the best possible performance from it, we'll review everything from the contents of the hand warmer package to how to fill and light your hand warmer. We'll also cover important safety tips. Zippo has two models of hand warmers, the original 12-hour and the newer 6-hour hand warmer. We'll be using the 12-hour hand warmer for this demonstration. The filling instructions are identical for each version. Inside the hand warmer box, you'll find a detailed instruction manual. It's important to read the instruction manual thoroughly before use. And if you have any questions about the operation or performance of your hand warmer, you can call Zippo Consumer Relations and we'll be happy to help. In addition to the instruction manual, you'll also find the hand warmer, warmer bag, and the fuel fill cup. To get started, remove the lid from the hand warmer. The piece you'll see at the top of the hand warmer is the catalytic burner. You'll light the catalytic burner to start generating heat. However, before you do, there are a few steps to prepare your hand warmer for use. First, remove the catalytic burner and set it aside. Now, we're ready to fill the hand warmer with fuel using the fill cup. Notice that fill cups are different sizes for the 6-hour and 12-hour models. Be sure to use the fill cup that comes with your hand warmer to ensure you use the correct amount of fuel. Your hand warmer is engineered to work best with Zippo Hand Warmer Fluid or Zippo Premium Lighter Fluid. As an alternative, Ronsonol Lighter Fluid is also acceptable. When you look at the fill cup, you'll see that there's a fill line. It's important to remember that you shouldn't add an amount of fuel that goes above that upper line. Simply pour fuel in the fill cup until the level of fuel reaches the upper line. Now, slowly and carefully pour the fuel from the fuel cup into the small circular opening at the top of the hand warmer body. Easy Fill technology simplifies the filling process by reducing spills and overfilling your hand warmer. Be sure to not overfill to prevent malfunction. Next, take the catalytic burner and replace it into its original position when you first remove the cover. If the burner doesn't fit securely, you can gently squeeze the sides of the burner together to create a better fit. Although the hand warmer is ready for lighting, it's recommended that you wait about 2 minutes for the fuel to be fully distributed and available to the catalytic burner. During the short wait, we also recommend that you not lay the hand warmer down. If you do, fuel could move onto the burner that could cause a flame to occur upon ignition. If that were to happen, the flame can be blown out. Notice that the 6-hour hand warmer stands up with a flat bottom, but you'll need to hold the 12-hour hand warmer upright. Also, before you light your hand warmer, check to make sure no fuel spilled on nearby surfaces and that the cover to your fuel bottle is completely closed. If any fuel is on the surface of the hand warmer, simply wipe it off or wait a short time for it to evaporate. Now it's time to light the hand warmer. With the lid off, hold the base with one hand and use your other hand to apply flame from a Zippo lighter, utility lighter, or match to the catalytic burner. Hold the flame to the burner for approximately 10 seconds. Depending on conditions such as wind or extreme cold, if you're lighting outdoors, you might have to repeat this lighting process until ignition is achieved. We recommend lighting your hand warmer indoors when possible for a quicker ignition. Note that you won't see a flame coming from the catalytic burner. However, you may see a red glow on the burner after removing your lighter or match. You'll know ignition has occurred when you feel heat radiating from the body of the hand warmer. When you feel warmth, place the lid back in position and place the hand warmer in the warming bag with the air holes facing up towards the opening to maintain airflow. Your Zippo hand warmer is meant to operate while inside the warming bag. It's not to be held in your bare hands or exposed to bare skin. When your hands are warm, you can simply place the hand warmer in a pocket where it will continue to operate until you want to hold it in your hands again. As mentioned at the beginning of the video, read the instruction manual before filling, lighting, and operating your hand warmer. If you no longer have your instructions, visit zippo.com/instructions to find the most recent version for the product you're looking for. And Consumer Relations is ready to assist you by answering any questions you have. They can be reached at 814-368-2700. By following the steps in this video and the instructions in the manual, you'll enjoy years of guaranteed service from your hand warmer by Zippo.